Whatever you call as joy, whatever you know as happiness, did the joy rain upon you or did it blossom within and find an external expression? Which way was it? It always came from within, isn't it so? Have you noticed at a certain moment when you're very happy? This walking is celebration. Do you see every step that you take, every breath that you take is celebration? The question is not about what you're drinking, what you're eating, what kind of atmosphere you're in. You're joyful. It's the inner atmosphere which decides the celebration, not the external. If you're happy, life is celebration, isn't it? That's how it should be.